Right, guys, thank you so much for bringing those presents for the Christmas Children's Charity in Cork. They're going to be delighted with you. So what we'll do now is let's get a quick photo for the gram. Come on.
Look at the shoes in there. They're guilty of sin.
No worry, bro. We're gonna get them.
Hey, lads. Want a glass of water and maybe a batter sausage?
No.
Did you steal the guns?
No.
Do you steal it?
No.
Hey, come on.
Don't tell me to calm down!
Did you steal
the delivery of the batter sausages from the Roma Grill?
Lads, which one you ordered the snack box? Because Doyle's are only chicken.
Can I get a burger and a Coke? You want a Coke?
Yeah.
Two Cokes, please.
Did you steal it?
Look, you have not one scrap of evidence. Either arrest us or let us go.
He's right. We have to let them go.
Do we have to?
Listen, we're going to let you go now, but if we ever see you within half a mile's radius of another batter sausage, you're going to be locked up for a very long time.
And get on my size!
Get on my size!
How'd you get on?
Piece of cake. Smell that?
Yeah, smells like batter sausage.
No. It's freedom.
No, it's a battered sausage. The battered sausage bandits strike again.
Why do you do that? It's so stupid. I told you not to do it.
All the great ones leave their mark. We're the battered sausage bandits.
Lads, it's freezing. Can we get in and out of the cold?
This one will do.
I call shotgun.
Batter sausages are small time. Look at this. That's the school. That's the one. That's where all the presents are. Since I started working in this neighborhood, I wanted that school.
Isn't the guard station a little too close for comfort?
Exactly. They'd never think we'd be stupid enough to rob a school right across from a guard station.
But little do they know, we are that stupid.
Exactly.
Did you go to school here?
Yeah, but I stayed back in sixth class 7 times.
That must be some kind of record.
Yep. Why do you think I'm wearing the uniform? Still fits, and I have to blend in somehow.
How are we even going to get in there in the middle of a school day?
I've been planning this since last Christmas, parked out here listening to every announcement on that intercom. I can perfectly replicate Carmel the secretary's voice and Owen the principal's voice. Here it is.
Good morning, everyone. Just a quick announcement.
Hello, everyone. Fógra beag bídeach.
God, I hate school.
The school isn't that bad. It's the teachers that are the problem.
You're spot on, but maybe if we wish hard enough, the teachers would be gone for the entire day.
Wishful thinking, I'll say. But it's worth a shot.
So, what's the plan, lads?
Scooters and due to start for another 20 minutes, but all the teachers are already inside. Step 1. We voice note Carmel pretending to be Mr. O'Neill, telling her that she's won the number one school secretary in Ireland award, and she can take the day off. And then we go in, make the announcement telling the teachers that the Department of Education has given them another day off.
Genius, boy. Everyone knows that teachers are obsessed with not doing any work and getting paid for it.
That's it, exactly. We walk in and walk out like we own the joint.
What about the kids?
As if a lot of kids can stop us.
You just want me to wait here until you guys come out?
Exactly, and keep the engine running.
Grand. Don't take too long. I'm supposed to be robbing Bertie's later.
Cobra's up!
Lads! Which one is the clutch again?
Hi Carmel, Owen here. Just letting you know you have won the award of Ireland's Best Secretary. So there's no need to come into school today because you're so brilliant and the best secretary in Ireland. Enjoy your day off.
Good morning, everyone. Just a quick announcement. The Department of Education has just announced a last-minute day off for teachers. Just what you all need, an extra day of holidays to go with the huge amount of holidays you already have. So feel free to leave the school immediately.
Come on, lads. I'm out of here.
You won't have to ask me twice.
People to see, places to go.
Go on the lights.
And now we wait. As if kids would be this quiet when the teacher wasn't in the room.
Lads, what's happening? The teachers are never this late.
Yeah,
I don't think he's coming.
Hey guys, I read somewhere that you're legally allowed to leave if the teacher doesn't show up after 30 minutes.
I wish. Hopefully we have a sub today so we can ruin their life.
Yeah!
Lad, should I go check next door and see if their teacher's there?
Yeah.
Lads, there isn't a single teacher left in the school.
What? No
way. Yeah, they're all gone.
We made our teachers disappear.
Yeah!
teachers, I'm running in the corridor. You better come out and stop me.
Hey teachers, I'm drinking tea in the staff room. You better come out and stop us.
I can't wait to get my hands on those presents. We're gonna fleece the joint.
Yep, the place won't know what hit it.
Guys, guys, there's two robbers in the office and they're planning on robbing the school. There's two robbers, they're in the office and they're planning on robbing the school.
What? 54 at 2 yards! I voted 54!
This is our school and we have to defend it.
Yeah!
Right lads, this is what I'm going to do, everyone gathering now.
Guys, what are you doing?
You know, the paint can trick.
Guys, isn't this a little bit too extreme? Someone could get badly hurt. Also, this is a kid production.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Come on.
What are we going to use to make the stairs slippy?
There's probably a load of sanitizer left over from COVID.
COVID is such a disease.
Oh hey, there's some right there.
I think this kind of thing only works in cartoons.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
This is it. Don't get scared now.
How do you want to do this?
We can go door to door. I mean, they'll probably let us in.
Yeah, they're kids. Kids are stupid.
Junior infants, this should be easy.
Merry Christmas, little kids. We know you're in there and that you're all alone.
Yeah, it's Santa Claus and his elf.
Small children are mental.
Should we use the lift?
Nah, let's get the steps in.
Yeah.
Let's split up. I'll go that way, you go that way.
Yeah.
I don't think so, buddy.
Right back at ya.
Guys, give up or are you thirsty for more?
There's no way you're gonna stop us from getting those presents, kid.
Don't you know a bunch of kids always wins against two idiots?
How are you gonna stop us?
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh yeah? What's that?
The most annoying sound in the world. Primary school children playing the tin whistle. All at the same time.
This is Owen O'Neill, the principal. My school is being robbed. Please send someone to the office immediately.
What a lovely present under the tree. Put these on.
If this makes the echo, just remember, we're the Battle Sausage Bandits.
Be quiet.
That's B A.
Shut up.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animals.
And Happy New Year.